Scotland Story. It's a song I heard where the journey when I came back from a festival back to Oldenburg, where I live. It's a song from Proclaimers. It's actually a very interesting song about the story of Scotland, how not only the old people make Scotland big, but also the people, the immigrants who came to Scotland made this land big. Scotland Story.
Michael McGrory, the Western Eagle, you came to Glasgow with nothing at all. You fought the old landlord to the African cause. When you came to Glasgow with nothing at all, Abraham and Caleb from Finnish you came. You were heading for New York to Detroit State. Build a great business to benefit all. When you came to this land, nothing at all. In Scotland's story, I read it in Cain, the Gael and the Picts and the Anglo and Dane, where all the Irish men, Jews and Ukraine. There in my little story, the world just the same. Those of the Angelo, of the day, where Italian kids in the grass market play. They burn out the shops when the boys went to war. But old Joe's a big man and he forgave it all. In Scotland's story, I hear that they came, the Gael and the Picts and the Anglo and Dane, where all the Chinese and Indian made. There in my own story, the word is the same. Missy McKay, I learned of your name. I tell a sound from Delhi one day. You raised the whole family in one blue day, said. And the X on the line is instead of your name. In Scotland's story, the immigrants came. And the angle and day, and a poor migrant girl who could not write her name. As is in my story, the words is the same. All through the story, the immigrants came. The Gael and the Picts and the angle and day, were on the Irish, the Pakis and Ukraine. There in my story, the words is the same. Cause your Scotland story is worth just the thank you.